How to fix Viber activation failed. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to another video. And on today's video, we will see some troubleshooting tips that will help you fix the Viber activation failed issue. And without further delay, let's get started. First and foremost, check your internet connection. Ensure your device has a stable internet connection. You can try to switch between your Wi-Fi or your mobile data, or restart your router or switch to a different network if necessary. And if that's not your case, and even if your Wi-Fi is working properly or if you have a stable internet connection, still you're not able to activate your Viber, then next option is to verify your phone number. Make sure you're entering the correct phone number including your country code. So make sure and check the country code along with your phone number. And if that still does not help you, the third option is to ensure you receive the activation code. Check your SMS inbox or missed calls for the code. If you don't receive it, wait for a few minutes and then again tap resend code option. Or you can also choose the call me option to receive the code via phone call. If that still does not help you, now ensure the Viber application has all the necessary permissions. To check that, open up your settings in your device. Then tap on apps. Tap on see all apps. Tap on the search icon at the top right and search for Viber. Here scroll down a bit and tap on permissions. Scroll down and ensure you have enabled the permission for SMS and phone access. Tap on it and then tap on allow. Once you have done that, now go back and check whether that's gonna help you resolve your issue or not. If still not, then close the Viber application properly and then reopen it or restart your device to refresh its setting. If that still does not help you, now ensure that you're using the latest version of Viber. To check that, open a Play Store in your device. Tap on the search icon at the bottom right and in the search bar, type in Viber and make sure the application is updated. If not, tap on update button and update the application. After that, go back and check whether the problem is now solved or not. If that still does not help you, then contact your carrier. Verify that your phone plan supports international SMS or calls, as some plans may block such services. So these are all the tips that's going to help you fix your problem. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful. And if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more videos.